Do you think it's because of the incident with Shizuka? It's possible, but I'm afraid it's the first time I've encountered this kind of reaction. I need direct access to the Avatar server to effectively debug this. That is out of the question. Is there really no alternative? Well, there might be another option. Good morning, Leah.
Hi.
So, did you see anything new in your dreams? Well, anything you think you will be able to communicate? Sorry. It's fine, Leah. I suppose they are just dreams in the end. They can be confusing. Anyway, time to enter Sapphire Ridge. It is located to the east of Outon Swell, remember? And once we are there, well, I suppose we just have to walk around until you recognize the places from your dreams. If I remember correctly, you first have to solve a main story quest in order to access the whole kitchen. So it is probably a good idea to focus on that first. Oh, yes, one last thing. It is fun to explore the area with your friends, but once we get close to uncovering that hidden location, we should make sure you wait alone. I expect none of this is really supposed to be official. Coincidence. I guess you just looked in, didn't you? Well, you already told me how you did the temple together with Apollo. That really must have been interesting. Don't worry about me. I just did the dungeon at my own pace. It was nice for a change. Anyway, I just collected the starship. So if you want me to tag along in Sapphire Ridge, just tell me. Okie dokie. By the way, this place is quite amazing, isn't it? A view like this, just like a clear sky at night. It has always impressed me. A boundless sea of stars. When you see it, you start to realize just how insignificant we are to this world. By the way, I know a good sign for this. Hey, I know that one. That's the sign for stars. How come you know this? Did somebody teach it to you? I never knew you actually learned sign language before. Oh, that reminds me. You should drop by the first color HQ and attack your own name. We've got some great news for you. Hey, go ahead, let's meet over there. See ya. That was interesting. How do you know that suddenly? Rather, do you remember who taught it to you? I see. Well then. Well, we could enter Sapphire Ridge now, but I suppose you might as well go to your guild first and listen to the news. Nice. Yeah, that's a pretty big... I didn't get all of that. Oh well, for now... Trail? Autumn's Rise, yeah. Oh. It bothers me.
Piacere, perfect timing!
Hello there! I heard you just went at the top of Grand Crest Trail. It's such a magical place, eh? Floating high up in space, looking all of the ancient coast of Eden.
Oh, yeah, it's great. Anyway, we got some awesome news, Leah.
It's time for our second raid.
got it right on the chase, as always.
She's right. We found another opportunity for a raid. That's a problem.
Please don't mention it.
We need to be someone. We locked it open and it's all good. This raid would start on the road and is once again for 6 people. Lucas isn't around at the moment, so we will be here instead. Ask if you have the time, Leah.
Of course you have, no? Leah? I'm really sorry to say that this could, it would be wise to decline this offer this time.
I have this suspicion.
Looks like the current residence system has a security hole, enabling a third person to drag you out of it. This is likely how you ended up in Vermilion Wasteland last time. And we really cannot afford to end up there a second time. Especially right now when we are so close to reaching that place in your dreams. So doing the raid right now would be very risky. Leah? Wait, you don't want to participate? Why?
Yeah, could it be that you are concerned about what happened last time?
Come on, this was likely just a random issue. I highly doubt it would happen again this time around. Oh man, that's a shame. But what can you do? Raids really are not fun if people are forced into them.
That's right, everyone. We should respect Leah's decision here, okay?
Fine, if you really don't want to. Well, I suppose it's just a bit too soon after all. That's okay, I'm sure there will be more opportunities in the future.
Oh wait, you sure hope so.
I want to complete at least one regular feature here. Well then, I suppose it's time to explore something rich now. Oh, you're at that point now, nice! I'm sure you love that idea, Emily.
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing.
Anyway, I'll be going then.
Let me know if you want to start the party again.
Stand for me, see you around.
Okay. I know you would have liked to do the raid, but we really have to be careful about this. Sorry, kind of. Oops. I wonder if there's more quest lines or something. I guess I could go to another square as well. First of all, let's see if there's any quests we can grab over here. That's kinda weird. I mean, that should be used. Actually, okay, let's try this. A sync keep. Maybe we need to do this. That does it. That reminds me. Well, first of all, with... Oh yeah, there's that, but more importantly, look in the... Michelin Tower, okay. Also, party... So... Right, where's the Shalom Tower? Over there. There. There, 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 there. still need to examine this before we get there. Near the entrance to the Grand Sky. Those who seek the good shrine must go to the most royal of colors behind that ring. Do I scare them? So this is the royal grove. Behind that tree. Could be that reminds me. Records, botanics. So I'm not missing much, huh? Beehives and... Oh yeah, that's gonna be a bit more difficult. But... Okay, I'm still missing a few. Quite a few, in fact. Mark inside at the side of the tablet. In the middle there are multiple buttons that resemble that. I'm going to press one of them. I should have written that down, shouldn't I? Especially since I don't actually remember where the markings were. I think they were like in a corner or something. Problem is figuring out which one. Like, I believe it was a top left and top right corner. So maybe over there. Here. also not very good. Having fun markings against the wall or something like that. Really, it's time to run her away. Well, while we're at it, it's over here. I might as well check it. So many questions. I don't think it was in the village, so it's probably on this side. I should have marked them on the map, huh? Yeah. I don't think it's there. Let's check the ground back here. If I can really have to get it. Probably this way. Never mind. Has to be. Of the way around. Right, this way. That's where it something. Is on the other way across. And that will be how we get there. Right. So, thank you. And treasure. Yes, there is indeed a lot of water. Thank you for noticing. It's more like the way forward than the way back. It's probably more idea to summit somewhere. There we go. Well, I can probably just let them kill it, right? What? Okay, with that big bugginess affecting my game, I don't think I can really keep going. I think it's probably about time to call the live stream, and I'll probably just figure out the coordinates once I mean the buttons to press once I'm back for the next one. See you next time.